I'm making this video to go a little bit more in depth on the positive image body map. The positive image body map is an assignment that I did with some of my visual arts students, and it was a way of exploring things about ourselves that we like, a way to transform maybe some negative views about ourselves into positive ones, things that we're proud of, things that excite us about ourselves and our interests. I wanted to talk about how you could go a little more in depth with the positive image body map and transform it into a really healing piece of artwork. So let's say you're struggling with some blocks. Perhaps instead of putting things that you like about yourself in each area of your body, you could put the things that are blocking you, that you need to start focusing on getting out of your life so that you can move forward. Or perhaps you could use your body map to set goals. Maybe there's things you want to focus on this year. Maybe there's things you want to just start moving forward and toward in your life. You could put those images on your body map. The body map is endless. You could work on emotional hurts. You could work on just any multitude of things. So make the body map your own. Have fun with it. For more on the positive image body maps, check out my Facebook page at Paint the Town with Megan. And if you send me your email through there, you can get a free how-to on the positive image body map. So hopefully I'll see you over there. Until next time, don't forget to like this video and share and subscribe. Be blessed.